My fellow Americans, tonight I want to speak with you about our nation's unprecedented response to the coronavirus outbreak that started in China and is now spreading throughout the world. We declared a public health emergency and issued the highest level of travel warning on other countries as the virus spread its horrible infection. Social distancing and reducing large gatherings. Smart action today will prevent the spread of the virus tomorrow. For all Americans, it is essential that everyone take extra precautions and practice good hygiene. If you are sick or not feeling well, stay home.
No, not one back.